Okay, Ashley, I am back because I am moisturizing my face and I just don't want to do it alone. And I got that Clinique, not sponsored. Like, Clinique would even sponsor me. Anyways, my mom got this for me as a birthday present, and it's just, it's simple, it's clean. I think it'll make my life simple, clean. It's like the white Adidas. It all comes around, and I'm putting it on nicely because one time this nice lady on YouTube said, like, just pat things on your face because you don't want fine lines or wrinkles. But why would I care about wrinkles when we're all gonna die? And I just want the moisture to absorb into my skin so I don't feel sick anymore. I don't wanna feel sick. Okay. Okay, there we go. And also, somebody please tell me about the chapstick conspiracy theory. Like, is that a real thing? Like, does chapstick actually dry out your lips? Because I crave that moisture, but I don't want to keep putting it on if it's just gonna hurt me, you know? Like, is it just like help me in the moment, but eventually it's gonna hurt me? Is it just like a bad relationship? Tell me about the chapstick. Somebody tell me, please. Thank you. Goodbye. I mean, Godspeed. I don't even know who I am anymore.
I need you guys to see this video that somebody sent to me. Hey.